Why you or your baby may sometimes feel frustrated when breastfeeding? Breastfeeding is a wonderful time for the mother and the baby, but sometimes you may feel like a tender and sore lump in the breast. This may be a plugged milk duct. This is common in breastfeeding mother. A plugged duct happens when a milk duct doesn't drain properly. Pressure then builds up behind the plug and surrounding tissue gets inflamed. Plugged ducts are a common source of pain and tenderness when breastfeeding. A plugged duct usually happens in only one breast at a time. If you have a fever or other symptoms, then you probably have a breast infection rather than plugged ducts. If you have plugged ducts that keep coming back, get help from a lactation consultant.
Nurse often on the affected side, as often as every 2 hours. This will help loosen the plug and keep your milk moving freely. Aim your baby's chin at the plug. This will focus his or her sock on the duct that is affected. Use a warm compress on the sore area and gently massage the area, starting behind the sore spot. Move your fingers in a circular motion and massage toward the nipple. Rely on others to help you get extra sleep or relax with your feet up to help speed healing. Often, a plugged duct is a sign that you're doing too much. Wear a well-fitting supportive bra that is not too tight, since a tight bra can constrict milk ducts. Consider trying a nursing bra without an underwire.
From all of us at Nicklaus Children's Hospital, we want you to enjoy this important bonding time with your baby.
Thank you for learning with us.